What's going on, everybody? I hope everybody's doing well. My first video, now that I can actually film it, because I had to get a chest mount, took a few days to come in, but now I can film POV videos. That's what we'll be doing tonight. I'll be going downtown, getting some night POV street photography. I'll be using the Sony a6000, and the lens I got on is a f/1.8 50mm. It's a prime lens. I've only used it one at a time. I'm kind of excited to play around with it, see what I can do with it. It's a lot easier to get night shots, which is what I'm kind of excited for. Yeah, I'll update you guys when we get there. And yeah. All right, I think we're rolling. Lens cap off. Trying to adjust this. There we go. Go ahead and get my settings. Single shot focus. Excuse me.
Hello, I want to try to get the sign. Okay. I'm gonna get this scooter. That's cool. Do you see anyone in there? Okay. Okay. I want to get the train. That was all right.
that's probably gonna wrap up the video. Don't forget to like the video, and also leave me a comment. What was your favorite shot from the shoot? It was fun. I had a good time. Got used to playing with that lens a little bit. Yeah, I think that's gonna be about it for the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.